god, unbelievably long.
So how are you?
Doing all right.
Yeah?
You find that house okay?
Yes, sir.
Would you have a seat right there, please?
Yes, sir.
What's happening?
Not a lot.
What's your name?
Chris.
What are you doing here tonight, Chris?
Peacock!
Hanging out. Hanging out with who?
Ms. Fortune!
With her.
Squiggly!
Well, I have a couple more questions for you, Chris.
23-year-old Cawthram quickly heads for the front door and tries to make a run for it.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground!
Little does he know, he's heading straight for the police down next door. Well, officers take him to the U-Haul next door and hold him there. Another man is scheduled to arrive. The next suspect never makes it in the house. Instead, he runs from police and is arrested on his team.
Got you.
I walk to the station.
Can't have time.
Cawthram is booked. Photographed and brought in for questioning. If he's read his rights,
he's a
examine his computer, at first he objects. It turns out the computer isn't even his. It's his girlfriend.
The only reason why I would object is because of the involvement